we in London much regret the accusations which are being made against your country. And one may well ask, why are they made just at this particular moment? Could there be a motive behind it? And behind the timing, I think there probably could. Obviously, investigations and explanations will be forthcoming. In the meanwhile, we in the city do not judge old friends unless we have conclusive proof. Some of us, fortunately, have heard an entirely different story from a most impeccable and reliable source, and also a quite unbiased one. And I, for one, prefer to believe that version than what I read in some of the press.